Bowser, treason season started early this year as a nuclear sub was hijacked by local man Homer Simpson.
Oh my God!
I told him that photo would come back to haunt him.
Could Homer Simpson be a communist? His father spoke out on his behalf.
My Homer is not a communist. He may be a liar, a pig, an idiot, a communist, but he is not a porn star.
It's over there.
The Soviet Union will be pleased to offer amnesty to your wayward vessel.
The Soviet Union? I thought you guys broke up.
Yes, that's what we wanted you to think.
Capitalism.